Oiron the Hunter has been missing for hours. See that he's still with us. Didn't see a single deer. Went out this morning, didn't see any rabbits, no birds singing either. There was always the bird songs in the mornings. Peep, cheep, cheep, tweet. Lots of rats though. People like rat meat, right? I hear them bandits upstairs. Don't you worry. I'll keep all the rat meat safe. Don't worry. I'll keep the wine safe too. Artemis must be mad at us. It's alright. These little guys aren't going anywhere. I'm just gonna stay here for a while longer. I used to be pretty good, with a bow I mean. My poor hunting grounds, empty like this wine jug. Artemis must be mad at us.
On the warpath. We need to rally to the temple.
Temple! Over here!
The door behind them, but I have the spare key. Take it, take it!
Way, peasant! The gods have forsaken you! Resign to your fate and leave this world to stronger men!
Huh? is born. A lone bright ember glowing from within a dying hearth. Arise, my chosen. Arise, Nikandreos. You stand before Hera, fairest amongst all goddesses, divine queen of Olympus. Under the shadow of the mountain, humanity gasps its last breath. The gods have abandoned you. Zeus, king of gods and men, my husband, has turned his back on your people. He has broken the sacred contract between deities and mortals. He has betrayed you. You see, we are alike, you and I. Wife and son, wounded by husband and father. Unfaithful in matrimony, he discards his oaths for lesser creatures. Irresponsible in patriarchy, he discards his mortal subjects, like an ungrateful child tossing away his toys. The law of Zeus is absolute, and the Olympians are compelled to obey. Without the seeds of Demeter, your crops fail. Without the grace of Artemis, your forests are barren. Without the gaze of Apollo, your minds stumble in darkness. But I, as queen, am not so easily cowed. Step to the altar, Nikandreos. I present to you a choice. Ascend Mount Olympus, strip these callous gods of their power, and cast down Zeus from his lofty throne. Stand up to the cruel deities of Olympus and earn your people's salvation. Or remain here, without the gifts of the gods, and watch your world turn to ashes. For too long has my husband escaped the consequences of his actions. But together, we will take what is owed.